Still, Hindus have not woken up to the truth. They are under siege. Eh? 60 years before, if you told the Hindus in Lahore that your next generation will not be able to celebrate Shivaratri in Lahore, they would not have believed. They were in deep slumber. 60 years before, if you told the Hindus in Dhaka, your grandsons cannot celebrate Durga Puja in this city, they would not have believed. They were in deep slumber. When every Hindu is diluted and converted, it is not we are losing only civilizational nation, we are also losing the territorial nation. When every single Hindu is diluted or converted, we are not only losing the civilizational nation, we are also losing the territory. Hindus, wake up. When Tamils are brainwashed to believe they are not part of the Hindu civilization, it is ethnocide which is preparing a ground for genocide. It is ethnocide which is preparing the ground for genocide. I don't know how many of you know the fundamental scripture for Adishaivism, Vedas and Agamas, the Kamika Agama, the same is the fundamental scripture for Kashmiri Shaivites. Civilizationally, Adishaivites in Kanchipuram, Adishaivites in Kashmir are one and the same. Civilizationally, when Kashmir Shaivites started losing their civilization, Kanchi Shaivites kept quiet. Now, the Kashmiri Shaivites lost the civilizational nation and the territorial nation, both. Now the next, the Kanchi Shaivites are only going to be losing. That's what is happening. Because the anti-Hindu elements which destroyed the civilizational nation of Kashmir and grabbed the territory of the Kashmir is not going to keep quiet. They are going to next attack the Kanchi. Understand. Hindus, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. We have the great responsibility. We have the great responsibility to practice, protect, preserve, and spread the Hinduism, Sanatana Hindu Dharma, the greater science of life. How Jews made Israel for keeping the Jewish tradition alive, Judaism alive, as a seed bank for Judaism. Hindus need to make Kailasa as a seed bank for Hinduism.